Okay, today's Daily Rehab is advanced shoulder strengthening for the rotator cuff. So we're working on the external rotator cuff strength above here. You'll find this is a lot harder. You have to keep your elbow in one position, which is difficult. So you're using your rotator cuff in a stability function, which is what it's really good for. So I'm also doing flexion, abduction. I'm crossing through planes to get to external rotation. I'm going to start this position here. I'm going to go straight up and out to there.